13 days. I did some amazing things today. I ordered t-shirts, so they're sorted out, and we don't have to worry about them. And which means I forgot to do that, but then I have to do that, but I'll do that tomorrow. I swam underwater at least 25 meters. So I held my breath, just swam, swam to the bottom of the pool. I don't know if you count the path length or the other length, just the overall length. So if it's path length, it's closer to 30 meters that I was underwater. So that's cool. Good to know. 13 more days. Whew. What other things? I lost a friend today. I probably lost her a while ago. I didn't keep up with her email and she just closed it, so that's sad. I wish I could knew how to get a hold of her. What else? I don't know. Hoping to figure other things out. I cannot sleep. Not sure about the crazy dance this Saturday. If Howard goes, I can get a ride with him, so we'll see. Otherwise, maybe I'll bike or ask about a carpool, but then there's leaving, so it's either bike or Howard. We'll see. What other fun, crazy things? Not sure. But yeah. Things are crazy. Things are good. Tired. Scared. Nervous. And uncomfortable. And numb. Not exactly sure. Anyways. Talk to you later.